prosperity will be okay. Don't you worry.
Highwaymen, this place used to belong to those religious nutjobs. The freaks with the bow and arrows creeping around at night taking shots at us. So watch your back. And if you figure out what the hell they're up to, you let us know.
Those twins are too strong and too well organized. You don't stand a chance. The animals aren't afraid of people anymore. They're getting bald.
I wonder if you deserve the gift.
Thank you.
wasting pain on others all day and all night?
Fuck me!
You have my deepest gratitude. God bless.
Forget, shake for no.
You're back safely, but I can tell you went into the Bliss. I tried to warn you. I hope whatever you got from Joseph was worth it. But we have a new problem. It's Rush. He's gone. I don't know where he is. He said he was going out to do some recon, but he never came back. I've got a bad feeling about this. Please, go search the county for him. I'll watch over the people here. Be careful. It's so good to have Nick home. He's always had a hard time sitting still. Talk to him if you need some kind of transportation. Cars, quads, boats. Hell.
To this. I wonder what life is like outside the county.
Oh, I get it. We got by. Ready to repress the hell out of those recent battle memories, huh?
You are the answer to my prayers. I can't believe that fucking.
Back your rain boots for this one, mon ami.
Now it's on. Turn to take the ass kicking to the twins.
Come over here! Got a real good news, bad news situation brewing here. The good news is I found Gina, Blade's birth mommy, the love of Herc's life. Bad news is the Highwaymen snatched her up and she's being forced to drive in the prisoner run. It's how they punish those disloyal to the gang. The winner gets their freedom back. Only problem is it's totally rigged, so nobody wins and everybody dies horrible, grisly deaths. Yeah, I guess they're still butthurt that she gave her baby to us instead of them. I guess even helmet heads love babies. I mean, they're so special. Anyways, you need to make sure that Gina wins, gets out of there alive, because that's Blade's birth mommy, and nobody fucks with our family, okay? Also, I don't know if you ever seen Sad Herc, but it's a real shit show. He becomes an inconsolable tubby mess, and I got enough babies to deal with right now. So please, I'm begging you, save Gina, snipe the shit out of anyone who stands in her way.
Back your rain boots for this one, mon ami. Hey, you see, mon ami. Come here. Check stuff. There's a bunch of Highwaymen activity at an amusement park way down south, in the bayou. Now, one thing's for sure, they're not riding roller coasters and laughing and screaming and blah, blah, blah. They're finding shit that makes them stronger. And that's why we need to go. Now, listen. The Highwaymen already have the area locked down. So we need to be super careful, okay? All right, let's go. Tell me when you're ready.
We got explosive barrel! We got deep potatoes!
You got a hard head, Rabbit. We told you to stop causing problems. You didn't listen. We got your people.
Hey. I had it under control. You didn't have to do that. Listen, I know the stupid race was unwinnable. That's why I wanted to beat it. But thanks. You probably saved my life or whatever. I'm not good at apologies. I'm not mad at you. I just wanted to shove that victory in their fucking faces. I've had to put up with the twins' horseshit for years. I kept my mouth shut. I did what I was told. All I ever asked in return was for those two dingbats to leave my baby alone. And what did they do? Try to take my kid away and sent me off to die in their stupid death race. As long as the twins are around, my baby will never be safe. I'm gonna pay the Highwaymen back for what they did to me. You're all right. Give me a shout if you ever need an extra gun. Okay, let's kill people already.
Thank you. glad you keep your sense, dear.
Show them just how much of a curse you really are.